When faced with a pandemic, Trump's incompetence and short-sighted choices cost American lives. He should have been taking action, but instead, Trump held rallies and played golf.
Tonight, the CDC is confirming the first case in the U.S. of a new and deadly coronavirus.
Negligence left the U.S. unprepared for the spread of coronavirus, and now we're paying the price. This November, vote him out.